So as you know, like a week ago, I posted a video of me spreading the wings of these two butterflies here. And by now, they should be held in place. And I'm going to remove the paper and reveal their wings. And I'm really excited for it. So I just removed the pins for the monarch, and I'm not going to show the video for that because my phone wasn't cooperating and it was extremely blurry, which I'm really annoyed about. But look at that monarch specimen. That is by far the best wing spread job I've ever done on an insect in my life. That is beautiful. It is perfect. So glad how that turned out. So right here, next to the western tiger swallowtail, I'm going to put the eastern tiger swallowtail. And right next to this viceroy, I'm going to put the monarch. All right, there we go. The monarch's right there, and the eastern tiger swallowtail's there. That is awesome.